Hello, Katie's one that is Drake the Rabbit, and welcome to Kingdom Hearts 64. I saw this game on Itch.io's word page, and I don't know how it's going to be a horror game, because it kind of looks like it just kind of looks like a Mario Kart 64 fan game. Yeah, let's get this show on the road. Also, Jack's back. Say hi, Jack.
Hi.
Worked out a thing to where I'm now paying him to edit.
Yes.
So I was actually motivated to edit. He has a proper reason to edit now. So thanks, Jack, for showing up. You'll know when you're needed because I'll be looking this way. Thanks.
Hi, this is Jack. Just wanted to let you know this video is going to be a longer, less edited video. So enjoy.
Oh shit. Just threw me straight to the game. I have no idea what the controls are. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, okay, so that's how I'm doing it. So I got purpose into it. Does it win any Mario Kart race without 50 points? Where's the scary?
Boo!
There's the scary for you.
It wasn't my head. Where's the scary? Bring the scary. Wait a diddly darn second. Jack, was that down this morning?
It's rewind time.
What's this way? Oh, I'm going off the track. Who's gonna stop me? Why is the music stopping? That in the Boots channel, you can drift for that one. And the race timer is still, or the race lap, the name is still.
Back to fuck.
was just traveling around the outskirts and I fell through the floor.
The fuck?
Jack, you're seeing this too, right?
Yeah.
This is just a 180.
Yeah.
Hey, I see. Loud it is for you in editing, Jack, because I turned the volume down. But like, the volume is down, and it's still here. This one too. Congratulations.
Is that the end of the game?
Standing like with his back turned to me and put in the funny on him. You know, one talks to me.
Okie dokie.
Okay, thank you for doing that, Jake. That's great. I don't understand what you're saying. Sorry. Oh! He didn't have his back turned to me. Okay. Do something. Nope. I seem to be very lost. I found the animals. Sheep crying. Jack, looking at all this traffic, I don't think there is a place for us to park at. What do you think? What do you mean there's no traffic? Look, there's clearly traffic. Don't you see it?
Nope.
Crazy, man. Actually do something. I just don't notice it. No, I'm just not. It does nothing. Wait. Secret line. Is that blood? No, no, it's there. Dude, I'm actually getting chills from playing this game. This is actually so good. You're shitting me. You're shitting me. Come on, dude. You gotta get up. You gotta pass the finish line. You gotta pass the finish line. Don't let this be the end. Oh my. That's it? That's really how it ends?
Oh, and then the game just crashed. Let's reopen it and see what happens, shall we?
Alright, so I noticed the first thing different, and that's that this person is standing well. Does that mean I can finish the race here? Let's find out.
Alright, so I replayed the entire game again, like 3 times faster than I played it through the first time, and apparently there is no way around the spike strip. Because I even hopped over it and I still counted it as popping the tires. So, yeah. Alright, well, now that the game is crashing, I can actually hear myself think. Jack, zoom in on my camera, please. Thank you. As always, like, comment, and survive for free microwave. And, Jack, do you have anything else to add? Alright. We'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace.